Hey guys, welcome back to the Grotto Customs. My name is Zach. I'm an artist here in Orlando, Florida, and I got a really cool video today for you because we're gonna be doing two different murals in the same video. Basically, I got invited to go paint an Airbnb down the street from me over in Kissimmee, and we're gonna be doing two kids' rooms. It's gonna be a Harry Potter room and a Mickey and Friends room. So yeah, let's just get straight into it, guys. Enjoy the video. Thank you for being here. What are we just starting with?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter? All right, let's do it.
Yes, the Harry Potter room is prepped for paint. We're gonna start doing a base coat for the sky right now.
All right, guys, about 20 minutes later and we have our sky. And a cool part about this sky is we're actually gonna use the rest of this paint over in our Mickey room. The guy who commissioned us to do this house, he really doesn't like too many colors. He wanted it to be gray. So we're going to do a black and white Mickey theme in here. And then the characters are going to be in color, but the sky, the grass, the trees, we're going to do a big Mickey's house. That's all going to be black and white.
So tiny problem, we're slightly running out of paint and I have this whole wall and this wall still to do.
So it happened. I ran out of paint, but I was able to get most of the corners. I had to stop here and here, but I got there done. So I know this is kind of confusing, but now we're back into the Harry Potter room. We're gonna kind of bump around and do both of these murals at the same time. I actually think that's what the name of this video is gonna be. Watch me paint two murals at the same time. But as you can see here, I have the silhouette of Hogwarts on a projector and I am projecting it up on the wall here. I'm just trying to figure out where it's gonna look best. And I'm gonna kind of customize it and make it my own. This is just to kind of get the silhouette like the owner of the house sent me. Check that out. We got Hogwarts there. We got the train going in the Hogwarts. We got Buckbeak up here in the corner just hanging out. And then right over here we have the willow tree, or I forgot what they call it in the movie, but we got the tree here between both the windows. Using a variety of light greens, dark grays, and these are all house paints, so you get a Lowe's. All right, guys, we're gonna be working on our first fun painting. I'm gonna be starting with Buckbeak up in the corner. We're gonna start with something easy. And remember, we're doing silhouette style, so everything's gonna be done with one color. It's gonna be unique to me because I'm used to doing black outlines on like everything that I paint, but I'm trying to try different styles and they want silhouettes. We're gonna give them silhouettes. So let's get going. Well, something unexpected just happened. The power went out. It's like, what time did you say it was?
It is
11:42. I was sitting here painting, working on the water here, and the power just went out. So I guess I'm done, kicked out. I was planning on at least being here for another 30, 45, maybe an hour. And here is the Mickey room. I haven't added much since you've seen it last. Just some hills and we got the gray sky. But yeah, it's really weird. The power is out right now. And yeah, I can't really work in these conditions. Well,
that was entertaining.
Entertaining? The power going out?
Yeah. No, so you kicking the paint on the carpet.
Hey, we're not talking about that. There may have been a little mishap, but we fixed it. I was in the dark and accidentally kicked one of these paints, but you would never know.
You can't tell on video?
What?
You can't tell, like, through video?
Maybe we gotta clean it a little bit more.
It's day two on the Harry Potter and the Disney Fab Five character room. I think today I'm gonna spend most of my time kind of on the Disney room because it's kind of blank right now. So I think right now I'm gonna work on getting the big Mickey's house painted on this wall right here.
And then here's a sketch of Mickey's house that I drew right here and I have it projected up on the wall. I'm probably not gonna do it as detailed because the guy wants it to be kind of like a basic black and white scene. So I don't know, we'll see how much detail I add in there, but this is how it's looking up on the wall. Dang, I almost started painting before I showed you guys the outlines, but here we go. I went ahead and did the Minnie Mouse. We got the house right here in the center. We got Mickey Mouse waving right here, and then we got Goofy up here. So I'm gonna try to fill these in the best I can. Guys, it's a new day. I was here about 2 or 3 days ago and my phone was dying. I didn't bring a charger, but I did do some painting. So pan over there. So far we got Mickey almost finished, Goofy almost finished. Minnie, I still gotta keep working on. I gotta give her a couple more layers of paint so she can be more saturated. But we're gonna get working on that right now. And we're gonna hopefully finish these walls up. So I've been using these individual cups of paint, but I forgot to get a couple different colors, so I had to improvise. I had to grab some of my acrylic paints. So I grabbed a pink, and for my tray, using a traditional Wawa 20-ounce coffee cup. And today is a special day because Raffy's actually here out in the loft upstairs starting to build all the furniture. We're starting with a giant, what is this actually? I don't even know.
Bed.
A bunk bed?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah. So this is gonna be the first bunk bed you build in one of these houses?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, you're building that?
Yeah.
So that's for the Harry Potter room?
Yeah.
Let's do some movie magic. Right now you have a bunch of pieces. All right, you need to like snap your fingers or something.
Where's my Harry Potter wand?
Hold on. Alright, give me the spell.
Bippity, boppity, boop.
Alright, so I'm sitting here editing the video and I realized we never actually filmed the bed when it was finished. So you're just gonna have to wait to the end of the video to see the whole entire room finished to see the bed. But yeah, back to the video. So I've been spending a lot of time in the Mickey room. It's almost done. But remember, this video is about two different murals. We're doing two themed rooms, and I need to give some love to this Harry Potter room. I just finished painting up the tree. I forgot what it's called, but I'm gonna put the flying car above it. Check it out, guys. I think I got most of the layers done. I still gotta add all the secret Easter eggs, but I wanna speed things up by knocking out like the bottom layer down here.
All right, cool, we're all taped up, we're ready to go. I'm gonna basically do all the bottom and then add a bunch of trees.
Have it, the Harry Potter kids room for an Airbnb here in Kissimmee. It's all finished. Ignore the bed. Apparently the cleaners are gonna set it all up. I tried setting it up to make it look nice and the owners told me to stop so they can do it and make it all proper for their photos. But here it is, the end product. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite part about the rooms were in this video. What did we do? We did the Harry Potter and the Mickey Mouse room. Let me show you the end results for the Mickey Mouse room real quick. Let's see that.
Nothing can stop us now. I'll tell you how we're gonna make it happen. Let's take a ride and spend the day in the countryside.
Good times are here to stay. Get away and have the perfect picnic. We'll sing a song and absolutely nothing will go wrong.
And That's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching the video. I appreciate you being here. This is the Grotto Customs. Also, real fast, I'm also gonna be painting the garage downstairs of this Airbnb, and we're gonna do a whole Avengers theme room with a giant Hulk and a giant Iron Man. It's gonna be really cool. It's gonna be one of my first times using spray paint for one of these big murals as well, so I'm excited to do that, guys. Keep watch for that. Other than that, thank you for being here. Have a good night.